cryptocurrency assets shouldn't be considered as a real investment, because assessing their value is difficult, European Central Bank Vice President Luis de Guindos has said. This is an asset with very weak fundamentals and that is going to be subject to a lot of volatility, he added. The bank called Bitcoin risky and speculative in its latest financial stability report. Subscribe to the channel for more news.